I just want to cover something for you people that are wondering how to take care of your brushes, especially my brushes, because this is what I recommend. I've cleaned all the paint out of the brush, finished it, started with lacquer thinner, got all the pigment out, and then finished it up in mineral spirits. I use mineral spirits because you can get it anywhere. It's not some specific thinners made by specific companies that you have to have to, in order to finish the project. And being an on-the-road pinstriper, I had to learn how to do all this stuff. Well, so now I've got the brush nice and clean. I want to show you what I do, and you can do this or not. It's up to you. I use my brush oil, which is it's called a peacock neat's foot oil. It's been purified and refined. It has no acid and no wax. I've lightly scented it with patchouli oil because I cannot stand the smell of neat's foot oil. It's animal rendering. It's very natural for the hair, for all brushes. I put a little bit, a few drops, either on the palette or right on my tray. I drag the brush through it, both sides. I roll it over so that I've got a nice... That brush is now loaded with brush oil, okay? Now, if I'm going to store it and I'm going to use it later, I set it down and give it a small pull. You can lay it on things. It's best to lay them flat, just like that. The next time you pick the brush up, you can wipe out the excess oil, finish it in lacquer thinner, mineral spirits, and go right to painting. It'll maintain the hair. It'll get down inside the ferrule and prevent clogging. And all in all, it's the best method that I've seen to clean brushes. There's a lot of fellas that have used motor oil that has detergents in it. There are a lot of fellas that recommend transmission fluid. Transmission fluid has so many chemicals in it, and I know it's readily available, but your brushes will reward you if you take care of them. And people have had luck with all this other stuff, but this is a little bit more high-tech, and it's a little nicer product to put in your brushes. They'll reward you for taking care of them, believe me. That's all I got to say. It's a little tip. Have a good one.